Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to construct a parallelogram with the help of diagonals by using compass in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here the two diagonals. So first, taking here a line of length 6 cm and taking another line of length 8 cm as a two diagonals of the parallelogram. You can take any length. Now roughly discussing here the properties of a parallelogram. So first, roughly drawing here a parallelogram by this way, ABCD. Now joining the diagonals of this parallelogram by this way and AC. Now we know that the both diagonals of a parallelogram bisect each other. So this length and this length equal, and this length and this length equal. Okay, so by this property we have to first bisecting the line. So taking greater than half of this and drawing an arc by this way with same length and cut here and cut here. So first bisecting the diagonals. Okay, so next again bisecting this diagonal. So taking greater than half of this and drawing an arc by this way with same length and cut here and cut here. So now joining this. Okay, next taking here any point. So there are many processes to construct a parallelogram by using diagonals, but here I'm using this process to taking the length, half length of the first diagonal to draw a circle by this way. And now taking this length and putting the compass on the point here and drawing here a circle by this way. Okay, now first drawing a diameter by this way of this circle. Okay, so first drawing here a diameter and now drawing another diameter of the greater circle, which is the diagonal 8 cm. Okay, so now joining this side and joining this side. So this length and this length are equal. Similarly, this length and joining this line. Okay, so this is A, B, C and D, and taking here point O. So now checking the diagonals, first 8 cm. So BD diagonal, so perfect. Now checking the diagonal AC equal to 6 cm. So this is also perfect. So this is the process to construct a parallelogram by using diagonals. So therefore ABCD is a parallelogram with the help of two diagonals AC and BD of length 6 cm and 8 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.